TV actor Madhavi Gogate has passed away at the age of 58 due to COVID-19-related complications. Her Anupama co-stars, lead by Rupali Ganguly, paid heartfelt tributes to her. Television actor Madhavi Gogate passed away on Sunday due to COVID-19-related complications. She was 58. Madhavi was under treatment at a Mumbai hospital for last few days. Her co-star from TV show Anupama, Rupali Ganguly, paid tribute to Madhavi on social media. So much left unsaid. Sajati Madhaviji, Rupali wrote along with some photos. Rupali played Madhavi's on-screen daughter in the show. TV actors Nilu Kohli also mourned Madhavi's demise. In an Instagram post, she wrote, "Madhavi Gogate, my dear friend Nuo. I can't get down to believing that you have left us. Heartbroken at Gogate Madhavi, you were too young to go. Damn COVID. I wish I had picked up that damn phone and spoken to you when you did not reply to my MSG. All I can do is regret now." Other Anupama actors including Mehul Nicer and Alpana Butch remembered Madhavi Gogate as well on social media. Alpana Butch, who plays Anupama's mother-in-law, wrote, "Madhaviji, this is not done. Actor cannot take exit before scene gets over. We will miss you on Anupama set, your cute smile, sweet voice, and humor, we will all miss you." Mehul, meanwhile, called her death shocking. Shocked. Numb. Unbelievable. Madhaviji has left us. Madhavi Gogate has done other TV shows like Koi Apna Saath, Kahin To Hoga, Aisa Kabhi Sacha Na Tha and more. She recently made her Marathi TV debut with Tuza Maza Jamte. She was also seen with Ashok Seraph in Marathi film Ganchakar.
Don't tell me why. No, you won't save my life. Save my life. Baby, keep on your man.